600 feet. Take the interchange on the left. Use the left two lanes to take the I-35W south exit. Continue on I-35W south for a half mile.
Let's get out there and make it happen. Do it.